Good morning to all. My name is Joshna. I am studying 7th class in AFC Arpipeta. I will tell about this Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, raised the Indian national flag above the Lohri Gate of the Red Fort. Indeed, on its subsequent, the Independence Day inducement, the Prime Minister customarily raises the flag and gives an address to the nation. The Republic of India gained its independence from the rule of the British on 15th August 1947. India celebrates this Independence Day on 15th August every year. Thank you.